So this is what how I use the animation for my short films, and as you can see, the character has dots all over it, and then it almost becomes like an armature. And if I like press A, it creates like the frames, so that the character can like move in specific ways. And if I press like P, it becomes an animation that I use. That animation takes like 6 seconds in total in like 14 frames. Just wait for it to load up, and if you guys like seeing these type of videos, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on notifications so you never miss a brand new video on Dinosaur Studios. And here should be like the final result with edited, sound designed, and that's pretty much it. Don't forget to subscribe. Peace out.